or lips?
Eyes.
Or short girl?
Short?
Minsan daw pwede maging short pag nag-jisoo. Okay, how about this? Long hair or short hair?
Long hair?
More romantic, movies or amusement park?
Movie.
Okay. Which outdoor setting is more romantic to confess your feelings? Beach or mountains?
Beach.
Sunset or sunrise?
Sunrise.
And what will you give the person you will confess your feelings for? Necklace or ring? Okay, how about this, Jisoo? Which surprise is better? Dinner in a fancy restaurant or dinner you cook? For your, you cook yourself just for her.
For myself.
Okay, how about this? How about this? Guys, listen. Falling in love with a friend or love at first sight?
First
time, so Jisoo, it seems like you're a natural romantic. So we're going to talk about your ideal girl. So you have to describe to us what your ideal girl is. How does she look? And of course, the personality you have in mind. So what's your ideal girl? So first, kailangan daw, he has to be able to communicate well with. Okay, so he loves to watch movies. So kailangan yung babae mahilig din manood ng movies. And syempre, mahilig daw mag-smile. Yung laging sabi niya lahat daw kayo, ang kaganda daw ng smile. So, what is your idea of romance? What is love for you?
Saranganan 가장 행복한 것 같아요, 삶에 있어서.
So, sabi niya, love or romance is the happiest thing you can experience in your life. And a while ago, Jisoo, you said that you'd prefer cooking a special meal for your girl rather than dining in a fancy restaurant. So, I have a question. Have you ever cooked for a girl?
For my mom? My mom loves kimchi jjigae, you know?
But if ever you find a girl that you love, what would you want to cook for her?
Whatever her wants.
Whatever she wants! Guys, ano gusto niyo?
Adobo!
Romantic thing that you have done for a girl? He wrote a handwritten letter for the girl. How does she respond?
그냥 좋아했어요.
She liked it. That was so good. So, Jisoo, there have been a lot of weddings among celebrities this year. Now you're 25, but at what age do you see yourself getting married?
잘 모르겠어요.
Doesn't know. But if ever you were to get married, where would you wanna be married? In church or in a destination wedding? He wants it to be in a special and intimate place, like a beach wedding. Congratulate you, and your fans would all like to congratulate you on your drama. And you have been very busy in the past 3 years with many successful projects that, of course, we all learned to love. The latest is Bad Guys. Diba, guys?
네, 지금 벌써 이제 3년이 됐는데 앵그리 마음이라는 드라마를 시작으로 그리고 이제 마지막 지금 Bad Guys까지 했는데 뭐 아직 많이 부족하고
2, 3
Nothing but a full song.
Bye.